Hello everyone, we're going to go up Maddron Bald Trail today. They go to the Albright Loop, I'm not sure. This is probably going to be a fairly busy one on this trail. Other people are already pulling in when I got here. The other day I didn't want to drive through the crowds, so I just chose another area I can get back home a little faster. I don't have to go through Pigeon Forge or anything. Or Gatlinburg. Because the fireworks go off tonight for New Year's. Hope everyone had a happy New Year. I know this will be out good ways after New Year's. Yeah, I probably won't do anything tonight for New Year's. Here's one thing about this trail, you do gotta be careful where you park. A lot of the area is private property. So you just gotta watch where you park. And that being said, there's not much parking for this trailhead. And I don't really think we'll see any snow today because I think most of it melted off, at least in the lower parts. Because yesterday the snow was already melted off on the below Fern Branch Falls and on my way back. About to the cabin now. If I remember right, it's either the chicken house or the corn crib that's over in Oak on the Lefty that came from here. That farm museum. You see, he didn't have any windows in this cabin. I think the spring house might have been down there. Oh. course, we're still close enough. We're here in 321. Of course, it's going to be busy since it's still the holidays. Everybody trying to come in for the New Year celebration tonight. We got fireworks in Pigeon Forge and Gatlinburg. Don't think I'm going to either one. Guess it really depends how I feel tonight. If I do, I'll probably be just watching from afar and won't get in the crowd. There's just another slight chance of snow tonight. I did sort of consider doing what I said in the hike yesterday, kind of thinking about Bullhead, but seeing there's a slight chance of snow, kind of don't want to do that. I just think it'd be nice to see it from watch the fireworks from one of the viewpoints from the Bullhead, because most likely I could see both Gatlinburg and Pigeon Forge. Of course, I'd have to do all the hiking in the dark. Try to estimate a time to start the hike to get there on time. Hope a lot of the traffic's out of town by the time you hike back down. Kind of worried, you know, about the snow, basically, because I know that Cherokee Orchard Road could get pretty nasty, especially that last little section where you have to park that one-way section. is a chilly one this morning. I think it's in the 20s. It's only gonna get colder after today. I think today's supposed to be near 60, and tomorrow is gonna be 40. We got that cold front coming in. It's bringing that chance of snow tonight. They're not calling for much as far as accumulation. Just a chance of snow showers. I'm pretty sure the mountains will get it. Get something. See a rock wall down there. And I think I decided I'm going to just keep today's as a shorter hike, since I did a longer hike yesterday. We just hiked down to the cemetery. It's on old settlers trail here. Of course, just across from old settlers is Gabe's Mountain Trail. That goes to the Cosby Picnic area, or goes by the Henwallow Falls. Of course, Old Settlers, as you know, goes all the way to Greenbrier. But like I said, I'm just going to keep it a little shorter today and just hike down to a cemetery that's on this trail. It's not too far down through here. And that way I can hopefully get back before traffic gets super bad. I would go to the other cabin that's down through here, but it's some fairly good water crossings and I don't really want to go across the water today. because that used to be an old road through there one time. And of course they have a sign here making sure you stay on the trail, or letting you know what is the trail. I know I've went that way before and it just goes kind of back over to Maddron Bald Trail. So it looks like another road went through there too. Sort of looks like something was here at one time. It's got a little rock border there, square border. Should be back to the cemetery. I actually think I see it way over there. I see a little open spot over right in there. Yeah, I see the trailhead up here. Of course, that's Old Settlers, continues on that way. Can't remember the name of the cemetery right off the top of my head. I'll have to look it up when I get home. Here it is. I don't think any of the graves are got any names on them. A smaller woodpecker, and I hear a plated woodpecker calling out in the background. Trying to see if I see any of them with any markings on them, but I'm not seeing any markings on the stones. No, I don't see any names on the headstone. Either they didn't have any or they just got too worn out. That one looks like it might have had some at a time, but I can't really read it. I think that might say 1873. It's got a little bit too. 1877, I see that clearly. Maddron. So this must be the Maddron Cemetery. But I'll confirm that in my description of the video for sure. That makes sense near Maddron Bald Trail. Been named after them. Definitely an older cemetery you've seen. Yeah, sorry guys, I sort of rushed by this on the way down to the cemetery down there. If you can see where there was something here at one time. Not sure if it was just a cabin or maybe a church. There's some metal pieces up here. It's like it's part of a stove. Well, I hope you enjoyed this hike to the Maddron Cemetery. If I'm wrong on that, y'all, it'll be in the description or in the title what cemetery it is. But everyone, thanks for watching and have a great day.